Welcome to our patriotic program honoring the veterans. The cards that were handed out to you as you came in this evening were all made by the students. If you yourselves are not a veteran, if you would find someone in our community that is, and give it to them, we would really appreciate that. Thank you for coming to our program. One late night at Fort McHenry, in fierce battle, we were caught. The next morning, as our proud flag flew over this great fort, this poem was written by Francis Scott Key as a reminder and a tribute to this hard-fought victory. It's our national anthem, and we sing it with pride. May the Star-Spangled Banner long wave far and wide. Please stand and join us in the singing as we open our program with the Star-Spangled Banner. Belongs to all of us.
Thank you.
Americans, all are we celebrating our freedom, equality, and the right to speak freely. Let us remember to support our troops and veterans who defend our American rights as we sing, "This is America."
Yeah.
Mountains, plains, climates with humidity, cold winter climates, ocean coastlines, many lakes and rivers, just to name a few. We live in the heart of America and produce much of the country's beef as well as crops. No matter where we reside, this is a country of many freedoms where dreams really can come true. Thanks again to all you veterans.
Thank you.
Judd Gregg, a past U.S. Senator from New Hampshire. The veterans of our military services have put their lives on the line to protect the freedoms that we enjoy. They have dedicated their lives to their country and deserve to be recognized for their commitment. Let us honor the service of our veterans and their families who have sacrificed so much so that we can live free. Will all the veterans in the audience please stand at this time? Honor those in our area who have so bravely served this country. Thank you, veterans. Thank you. to the veterans where you see them, when you see them in uniform. Tell them thank you every time you get a chance. Again, thank you, veterans, very much. Have a good evening.